Yeah, we did a good job controlling the zone. Mookie got a hanging slider, put a good swing on it. Rafi's at bat was amazing. And then Sander got a 3-1 fastball and then crushed it. You know, and that's what you got to do against Tanaka. You know, there's a guy that he never gives in, and he's relentless, pitching to the edges of the strike zone. And we did an outstanding job getting him in the middle of the zone.